India's financial capital, Mumbai, welcomed New Year with music, dance and traditional costume. Thousands of women on motorbikes took part in a parade for Gudi Padwa, which is a springtime festival that marks the New Year in the western state of Maharashtra in India. WION The World is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.